It is 6:32 and we begin with breaking news this morning. Maryland State Police issue an Amber Alert for 7-year-old Prophet Marquis Matthew Johnson. The little boy may be wearing only gray underwear and he does not have his medication. The child was last seen at 11 last night in Glen Burnie. Police say he may be with 30-year-old Tiffany Sharkita Johnson and two other unknown individuals driving in a dark 4-door Chrysler 300 with large rims. Anyone with information should call 911.